Welcome to my YouTube channel, Yorkshire Fun. I am Leroy and thank you for coming. You alright? Are you all good? Well, today's video is TikTok. Yes, I'm going to be reacting to some Mandela effects from TikTok. Yes, we all love or hate TikTok. I've been on TikTok for a few years now. Love it. It's a great source of comedy or hobbies, but Mandela effects are on there. And I've loaded a few TikToks you can see in my shorts over the past like few months. And especially since launching this channel. So, let's dig in. Roll the music. As you all know, I need to put the obligatory earphones in to listen to what she's saying. I'm gonna kick off today with Leah. Leah is somebody I follow on TikTok. She's very funny. Her transitions are brilliant, but she's also done Mandela effects, so I thought I'd kick off with Leah.
Mandela effects part 3. Remember the Flintstones? Flintstones? No. Flintstones. No. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Mirror, mirror on the wall. That's not the fucking words at all. Apparently it was magic mirror on the wall.
A lot of these you might have seen before. You might be new to Mandela effects. It is very debatable which camp you fall in. Some people say, oh, it's loading nonsense, it's just like people with bad memories, or it's a alternate universe. I am the camp of, if so many people misremember it, then it's Mandela effect. That's the whole point of the Mandela effect. People thought that Nelson Mandela died in the 90s, it weren't in the 2013, I think it was. But yeah, so this is what Mandela's effects are all about. For me, Mandela effects is when it's been like pop culture and changed in sketch shows and comedy shows, and you start misremembering, like even song lyrics. So let's see what else Leah's got to say.
Like, no, it's not. This is the most famous one apart from Mandela himself, but Star Wars, Darth Vader, Luke, I am your father. He never said, Luke, I'm your father. He said, no, I am your father. Lord of the Rings, run, you fools! No, he actually said, fly, you fools.
I didn't know that one.
Hannibal Lecter, hello, Clarice. No, never said that. He just went, morning! And the one that'll piss you off the most is Freddie Mercury. Champions of the world! The song never ended with that. I'm really sorry. Bye.
British man.
That is true, because that's one of the Mandela effects that got the most controversial views on my TikTok. It was edited for the radio, and even I played the LP right at the end. He never says it. Yes, he sings it in Live Aid and things like that, but it's one of those Mandela effects that everybody believes, and when you've been in nightclubs, you all sing, oh, the world! It doesn't, it just stops. Just stops. Right, this one is Ferrari 291220000. British Mandela effects that I remember differently. Let's check it out.
Mandela effects that I remember differently.
Sexy music.
I thought it had one F. Wasn't it Blue Ribbon?
Oh, it's Blue Ribbon, isn't it? What being Blue Riband? That don't sound right. Oh, I have a cheeky blue ribbon. Riband?
Tail or no tail, he used to swing from trees. You spell breeze with two E's. 1 minute they're all laces, then they became lances, now it's both.
Mandela effects that are gonna
This is only Jesus. I like to call her. She's brilliant, massive on TikTok and YouTube. So here's some Mandela effects from her.
Really freak you out. Anytime anybody wants to dress up as Tom Cruise in Risky Business, they do the white socks, the no pants, the pink shirt, and the sunglasses. But Tom Cruise isn't wearing sunglasses in that scene. If you imagine the Star Wars character C-3PO, I'm sure you picture an all-gold robot. But since the beginning of the franchise, C-3PO has had a silver leg. And for some reason, nobody seems to remember it. Ask anybody you know to describe what the robber emoji looks like. Most people are gonna say, well, he's wearing a striped shirt, a black hat, and wearing a mask. And I'm sure you pictured this. But this emoji does not and has never existed.
So I'm only Jesus. What do you think? Some there that you've not heard before on the Mandela effects? Continue.
Here's 5 mind-blowing examples of the Mandela effect.
Oh, I love his enthusiasm. I love that. I love it. Come on. Give me mind-blowing ones. I don't know why he holds his mic like that. It's a thing I see a lot on TikTok.
Forrest Gump never said life is like a box of chocolates. He actually said life was like a box of chocolates. If you don't already know, the Monopoly Man never actually had a monocle. Many people...
Hold on, didn't we do it? One of the videos I talked about, oh no, yeah, because Jim Carrey says, oh, it's the Monopoly Man and he's got a monocle. I don't really know Pikachus, so let's load it up.
People say they remember Pikachu with black at the end of its tail, however in reality, it was all yellow. The Wicked Queen in Snow White never said mirror mirror on the wall, she actually said magic mirror on the wall. And Darth Vader never said Luke, I am your father, he said, I am your father.
Short and sweet there. So Bobby Moore, Bobby Moore, footballer. See what else we got. This next one.
Mandela effects that will alter your perception of reality.
He's going in deep, isn't he? He's going in deep. I feel this. I feel the Americans are going to bring something different to the table. Is he called? Is his username FYP?
Part 1. Many iPhone users recall there being a robber emoji with a beanie, a black and white striped shirt, Jesus, and a money bag thrown over his shoulder. However, this emoji never existed. In Star Wars Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, Darth Vader does not say the words, Luke, I'm your father. He actually says this.
No, I am your father.
There was never a Disney intro where Tinkerbell dotted the I in Disney with her wand. Curious.
Oh, hold on there, Sunshine Bean. The way, I'm sure I've seen that. Oh, I bet it's on VHS. Oh, somebody must be able to link in comments and put it down.
George does not have a tail. He never did. And Pikachu never had a black tip at the end of his. The Fruit of the Loom logo does not have a cornucopia.
What?
And if you look at the logo's 130-year history, not once did it have a cornucopia in it. And contrary to popular belief, I was never verified on TikTok. But drop a follow and maybe this one will become a reality.
Okay. Obviously some of them repeated themselves on that one. However, there is one part of TikTok, when I joined TikTok, and you might have seen this, it was the guy in the corner. When you used to go on the lives and you used to flick through the FYP, there used to be this guy called Guy in the Corner, and he used to just stand in his corner. Look, this is it. It used to freak me out. Okay, so there was some Mandela effects from TikTok. There's hundreds of videos I could go through. Some of them obviously repeated some of the same stuff. We probably forgot it in the first video anyway, and you're like, oh, wow. But there is some weird and wonderful stuff out there. If you see it, tag me in the comments. Put in the comments, check this video out. Tell us your feelings. I've seen one today. It's about floating dog poo with helium bags. Who knows? Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Hitting the like button helps the algorithm get my channel up in the air. Thank you for everybody that has subscribed. I've been Leroy. This has been Yorkshire Fun Reacts. Bye. Bye.